As we always say, if y'all pay attention to JJ and her body movement and her arm, as y'all can see, Amaya was coming too close. She told her to move back, but watch the separation. These kids are not allowed to touch Legendary King.